Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how to fix this annoying error on Xbox Game Pass. The fix is pretty easy, but try not to skip any steps. First of all, this error occurs if you have a different Windows language than Xbox Game Pass. So the first thing you want to do is check your settings in Windows or search settings. And here, you want to go to time and language on the left hand side. You want to go to language and region. And then you want to add a language if the language is different than the one on Xbox Game Pass. And so you want to make sure that this is what you want, and you want to make sure what the default language is. The default language is the one here, and the display language is the same as Xbox Game Pass. The next thing you want to do is uninstall the game that's having the issue. To do this, you right click on it, click on install. Then after you've done that, you want to restart Windows and then open Xbox Game Pass and see if it's different. Open the settings here and see if this language is the language that you want. For me, it's English, but I changed this from Japanese. And then after that, you want to reinstall the game. If it's Call of Duty, you want to install only the HQ, only the base game. And then what you want to do is you want to replace some files within the base game if this doesn't work. So how do you do that? Well, I'll put a link in the description below. This one, it's a 2 GB file. If you unpack it, it's 15 gig. And what you do is that you unzip this to the content folder. Where is the content folder? So Call of Duty, manage, files, browse, Call of Duty, content. You basically replace these folders here. And then you go and verify and repair within the Xbox Game Pass, and also you verify and repair within Windows. How do you do that? You go to settings, apps, installed apps, Call of Duty, here, and go to advanced options, and then go to repair, reset. And then you restart Xbox Game Pass, and this should fix the error. If this does, leave the video a like. If this doesn't, leave the video a comment, and I will do my best to get back to you.